Atem. Atem, you can't do this to me. You can't do this to us, Atem. Listen. Listen. That is your baby crying. She's crying for you, Atem. Atem, she wants you. The fever will soon stop. The baby will stop crying. We'll be fine, Atem. Everything will be fine. Our lives are going to change for the best.
When? When?
Very soon, Atem. If you stay, Atem, it will. I promise. I promise you. Atem. Atem, please. Look at me. I'm begging you, Atem. Please don't go. Please don't go. We can do this. Atem.
How? How?
We'll figure it out together, Atem. Atem, please. Atem! 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 Atem, please! Atem! Atem! Atem, please! Please! Atem! 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 Atem, please don't leave us! Atem! Atem!
Everything will be fine. I'm going to be fine. It's just me and you. And we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Everything will be fine. Everything is going to be fine. Everything will be fine. Everything will be fine.
It's okay, stop crying.
Thank you.
Don't cry, it's fine. It's okay.
I don't know what I would have done without you.
Come on.
Thank you so much, Claudia.
Don't say that. You would have done the same for me.
I'm forever grateful to you. Thank you.
I'm very disappointed in Atem. So he left you here with the baby. How did he expect you to survive?
My sister, I don't know. I don't know what I did to push him away.
No, please. Don't blame yourself. Atem is a coward and that's it. Don't cry. It's all right. Look, I have to go now, okay? What?
I want to come with you to the big city. I want you to help me find work where you work so that I can be able to make money for me and my daughter. Please, don't say no. You cannot say no. Take me with you. I want to do what you do.
Why are you so sure you can do what I do?
Look at you. You're doing well for yourself. I want to work where you work so that I can make money to take care of myself and my daughter.
The big city is very complicated. It's better over here.
Why don't you come and live in this small town with us if it's better over here? For my child. Please. Please, I can do anything. Anything for money, anything.
No. Don't let anybody hear you say that.
What do you want to happen to me? Do I go back to the village and become a laughing stock? Or maybe I should just end it all?
Stop it. Okay, you know what? Look, I'll think about it, okay? No, I'm not promising. I said I would think about it. But if I decide to take you with me to the city, you cannot bring your baby along. The city life is too complicated for the baby. And the key word is if.
I cannot go anywhere without my baby.
You can't.
Mama.
My uncle, look who's you there now. My picking go come. Can't take my picking. Go with them, go bomb picking. Place where that picking come off for day, he never find them. Even one fathom rapaso, I not take my eyes so see. Makaga. Anyway, anything will come for you. Make you take and look at your cross.
But no be reason that we are there for you.
Where'd he bring you?
I won't go for big city.
I find news that no.
I know if you take Agbogo.
Hey. Jo. Magala Jo.
Not only you
are. Magala Matensili. No.
I beg.
Look me. I no get seeking for carries to my picking. No.
An Italian maqui. Sim no wanga. Sim no wanga.
Uko tanke de la mamiete mwani. Atun di la utanke de la mamiete mwani. Buma ko di eshe lono ngiam te fau. Ambe.
Mami, ama kaya
sinay. Sinay niyo. Dama mo black skin.
Apo pusa.
Pat! What's the meaning of this? I thought I told you to leave your craziness outside.
Calm down, Sister Beck. Man, go free for your house again.
This is not your house.
But I stay for you, no.
You want me to throw you out? Because I could do that.
Una stop. Now what is safe? Now what is?
This is Onike. She's going to be staying with us.
You're welcome. I'm Julia.
Nice to meet you, Julia.
I'm Pat.
My pleasure.
Let's go inside. Straight down.
Matango to the whole mob.
Ah.
What was that? Matango de like a kawa.
Ah, maybe kawa. This pan no have a tap.
Well, I whole out the mob na that's what cola.
Which kind of cola? The one whole mob.
Uh-huh. Mano, why you not go farm today?
Farming maybe to I like him. I get my own to where they like him. Very, fine. I did plan for open some small business. Yes, I go to do na binet now.
Don't the tori me the tori. Or damn. Nothing happen.
You think say for open binet now for job work or one morning time so open the binet? No. For open binet you need time.
Uh-huh. I don't yard against you, your sister. I don't come village. After all this yard.
Ashu. Why he be say all una so where they look me this rich man? Una no fit mine una own binet for this village. Why?
Toru the tori or the fat? Una the fat.
I know so the tori na tori una the fat. But na say the way you dey come today, I not understand anyway. Because so you be my friend, make I tell you. My sister come for the village now for can't leave a picking agbo. He don't follow your friend go for big city.
Oh, all the tori with the ya. Oh, the ya so. About city.
Outside here, na survivor of the fittest. And we dey for here, like family. We dey look each other in back. And I saw I go look all you two like my sister.
Thank you, Pat.
And also, you need to open your mind. You gotta open your eyes though. Because out here we do anything for money. Anything.
I can do anything. I can wash dishes, I can mop floors, I can anything. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why are you not dressed?
I'm dressed.
Like this? Get up, let's go. Come on. What are you wearing?
This is not what I wanted. I did not come to the city to trade my body for money. I can't do it.
So you think that's what I came to the city to do? You think I came to trade my body for money? I came to work, to fend for myself. But guess what? Selling my body was the only option I was given.
You didn't have to.
I did and I'm still doing it, so what? Look, it's fine if you don't want to. It's your life and it's your decision to make. Not everybody can make it out here anyways.
I'm sorry, I can't. I just can't.
Then I feel so sorry for you. Because in this city, you have to use what you have to get what you want. Here.
Where are you going?
I'm going back to work.
Why?
Somebody has to pay the bills and it's clearly not going to be you.
Hello.
I wanted to say that I'm sorry.
Sorry for what?
For letting you down.
You didn't let me down. I mean, you shouldn't be forced to do what you don't want to do.
Are you going to send me back?
Oh. You're my friend. I'm going to take care of you.
But I don't want you to take care of me.
Listen, Onike. You're a big girl, okay? I'm sure you figure things out in no time. It's not that hard. I mean, this is a life that I've chosen to live. You don't have to walk in my shoes or ply the route that I ply to become somebody. Besides, you're a smart girl. I'm sure you'll find something better to do soon. You're better than me anyways. So you'll be fine.
Oh. Okay, I have to file my nails.
You want to file your nails too?
I guess it's time.
Look, always remember what I told you. I don't have to do anything I don't want to do.
Anike, just because I'm doing this doesn't mean that you have...
Where is she?
Are you joking?
What?
Is this a joke?
She better be good, like you said.
If she says stop, you better stop. If you as much as lay a finger on her when she doesn't want you to, you don't want to know what I'll do to you. You'll be fine.
This is how you felt your first time. For how long is this supposed to go on? How long am I supposed to feel like this?
Look, everything is going to be all right. You get used to it. Okay?
Sudan, it's a region found in the northwest of Africa. It extends from the Atlantic Ocean to the Lake Chad Basin, with rivers such as Sinaka, Gambia, and the Futajalon Mountain. The Western Sudan comprises of three major empires. I know you don't quite get it yet, but I will elaborate on it next week. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
discuss will begin with the first empire, which is Empire Ghana.
You know you don't have to wait up for me, right?
Who says I'm here for you? You know what? If we don't want to go home because we are not treated right, we may as well be doing something else.
Something like what?
Like assignment.
Yes. Okay.
Some better soup. If you can don't go, go stay for school. And wait till you come here, can carry me that water.
Uncle, good afternoon.
Agbo, who saw you come out?
School.
For the kind of Tom? School way don't close this long time ago. Oh, picking they don't go help their mommy and papa them for house, now you come.
Uncle, the teacher took long in class.
Say, wait, he?
The teacher took long in class.
The teacher took long in class. See, Agbo, make you be very careful with me. Otherwise, I'll do you something and no fine. Go inside there, go change your clothes. Go inside there, go change your clothes quickly. You come back and take this girl on there, so go carry water quick. If not, so I'll do you some bad thing where you no go like him. Can't tell me, big grammar. The teacher took long in class.
Agbo. Agbo. Agbo! So if I no shout so they know no say you don't get the inside house now. Take the clothes and go wash and now so. Wash and clean. I no want that nonsense. Where they squeeze clothes the person will not get bone them for your hand. I no want to see drying line mark them for the. You hear me clearly.
Okay, auntie, I'll wash it when I'm done from the kitchen.
So as I say me you do Anna, I be idiot. I don't know why. I be fool for say me you do Anna. I don't know why I want me to do Anna also. I be idiot.
No, auntie, I'm trying to.
Yeah, no. Now so for the answer all time. You don't want to answer me now. Because for your eye, I delay your mate. Now why don't you want to answer now? As you date inside master your house with me. Sam, and I know take her me. I know go ever take her for the ass. I know take him, and you shouldn't go there my way. All this way they happen, so you need to hear him.
Agbo, you said you do not wait inside that kitchen.
Uncle,
shut up, shut up. Shut. Stupid. Maybe the last time. When my woman talk for you, no ever talk back for you.
You did hear what they tell you? You did hear what they tell you? Pass so carry that clothes and go wash her now, so. So my banjo begin.
You work a lemawe no get bone there for that food. Carry that him begin, go!
Which side you go? Come, go so! Nyai.
Butox.
Never saw no my woman. My woman. There's so no pound for the night. You don't vex.
Next week, we're going to be having our last quiz before the final exam for the term. So you better come prepared. Who is that sleeping in my class? Agbo, stand up. You remain standing for the rest of the class. So, as I was saying before I got interrupted, next week, Agbo, are you alright? Are you sure?
Agbo, what was that all about?
What was what?
Come on, do you know what I'm talking about? In class.
It was just a nap, no big deal.
Every day, Agbo. It's a big deal. Are you okay?
It's getting worse at home. I don't get to rest and I sleep very late. My uncle and his new wife, they treat me like they're slave.
My goodness. That explains why you're always tired. You can come stay at our place. My mother loves you, and you know it.
Thank you very much. What I'm thinking is to leave this village entirely. Yes. If not, they'll kill me. It's about time I go find my mother.
Why don't you write her a letter first? Let her know how you're being mistreated.
You know what happened the last time I tried to do that?
Go down!
Ah, oh, come on, please!
What the fuck has it? Show me your hand. Show me. Come in, Dad.
So how are you going to make it to the big city?
First, I have to make it to town. My mother's friend lives there. From there, we'll find a way to communicate to my mother.
Do you have her address?
Yes. She gave it to me last Christmas when she visited.
Are you really serious about this, Apple? Won't you ever forget about me, okay?
Never.
Hey, Agbo.
Good afternoon, Uncle.
Good afternoon. How you been?
Fine, Uncle.
How school be day today?
It was fine.
Oh, bye-bye, yeah.
You, this drunken man. Give me call out for day.
Make you look out to me, eh? I know be your friend for here. I don't find no trouble since I stopped for here. If my friend asked to be there for here for Brito very badly, he talk for me.
You are your friend who now has spoiled this village for me.
Ah.
Now you did.
Wait first. I want me to talk something.
Okay. Wait till it happen.
Today. Now Friday, Ojo. You don't sit down here to warn me before skin. You no call me. It be like say your sister don't send you small money.
Ashu. I been no see all this ye talk with the talk so. Now for seek that small money what they owe you.
You call my dog small ye talk. You call her small money. If not small money, why you never give them for me?
Let me tell you, sir, no go get money for give you. I don't tell you, sir, get money for give you, but now say the money no plenty. The one way the year now for wear me. Okay. You know what it will happen. Now say make we first wear me but for second with the one way the. When we come up for you, we'll go straight for my house. I will give you your money.
You're sure?
I don't ever lie to you before.
Don't lie me all the time.
Ah. You so happy, you know, you say you'll be my friend. You're funny, but.
The lamb water.
Take off. Take
don't
off.
Come, she don't hear the word, Mimbo. You call me.
Show me, make a put on Mimbo.
Wait first. Well, don't wear this Mimbo for skin. I know you'll get power. Go come your house. If you send her your small niece, may come give me money for us.
Asu, the way the local say, Bill, I say, I ask, stay there for that, my small pekin.
You don't call him small pekin.
A small pekin.
15 years and a small pekin.
A small pekin.
Not a small pekin. Now, me go marry them for this village.
Okay, go leave him so. If you're my friend, I need to wait. Talk now. That's all that thing I go do. I go give it for you. If you wear me for skin now,
I go wear me for skin.
Now, you talk something.
Hey, Bob! Hey, Bob!
Now, what kind of nonsense is this?
Where?
So, you know, ever tell you the lifestyle?
Just see some kind of thing. See some kind of thing.
Now they do you so, now spoil you. Now they really spoil you so.
Hey, woman. Wait till you don't worry. You get trouble on me. Your master will go dreaming, but so come back. You don't go help me make it enter house. You begin quarry. Now your mother they use them for drink the mimbo for day. Now you're up. I better help me make I come up for you. Who's our body?
I send me for Vami Cotland.
Hey! I told her, see. You just send money because make it go court party for midnight.
So when you woke up for morning time, you know, chop. Because your own mom nana will use and drink me mono.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, so take me, my girl, inside house. Take me. Eh? Take me.
You know something? When I clear your work, I saw that inside the house.
No, no. Wait. Don't leave me for here. Don't leave me for outside. Take me for inside house. Hey, Bob! Oh.
Since we don't send money Cotland, see we say how many hours? Madam, why you not just go stay for bush? You go pack your thing and go as you go cut the planty. Put the planty for down and you look me some high. Your uncle define you for your things for send you sit down with the camera for house.
Oh.
Hey. Where are you going? You should stay.
Thank you for the food. So, tell me, why do you do what you do?
What do you mean, sir?
You know exactly what I mean. No offense, I'm not judging.
You mean, why am I prostituting? It is because people like you exist. People who can't keep it in their pants. No offense, I'm not judging.
Interesting.
I guess somehow we both need each other.
I guess.
Nikki, no! You don't go making breakfast for these people, you'll get attached.
It's okay. I'll handle it. You know, we talked, and he gave me more money.
And you think that's a good thing?
Yes. Isn't that what I'm out there to do? To make money.
I know. But knowing you, you're going to get attached, and that's bad for business.
What is wrong in trying to know someone better? You know, he thinks I'm smart.
That's how foolish people fall in love. And of course you're smart. You don't need anybody to tell you that.
What is wrong with falling in love?
Nothing. Nothing. Look. Just be very careful, okay?
Okay, I'll be careful. What are we making?
I don't know. Keep cutting the vegetables since you like cooking for people.
I'm not fit again, my friend. I'm not fit. Lie no sweet. Last time I played you, even for past time, he said thank you. We play manjani. He said you don't tell me.
Lydia, now me you the treat and so.
Come on,
Agbo. Good morning. It's like the girl for Shasha money, so.
My uncle sent me to give something to Brother Ashu.
Okay. Tell us how to come.
Okay.
My friend, I don't look with that guy. I don't fit. I don't tell you, no. I beg my go find my cuckoo.
Okay.
We'll see.
Hey, Agbo.
Good morning, Uncle.
Good morning.
My uncle said I should give you.
Oh, thank you. Wait. You know, come inside small.
No, I have so much work at home. I better be on my way.
But I get something for your uncle. It's Anna. So you come inside. My give so that you give. You go no see it all rich for you. Come inside.
Uncle, what are you doing?
You pick your nano.
Uncle, please don't do this, please.
Relax. Or do them quick. Hope you don't do them before.
No, I haven't. Please, I haven't. I beg you in the name of God, please.
Siam, if I don't marry you, no man will marry you.
Ashu! 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 But I did hear some noise. Ashu!
Make sure see this thing so. It remain between you and me. Me no other person, no Yera. They no go for believe you, Seb.
Thank you. How may I help you?
I'm looking for Miss Chacha.
Miss Chacha.
She owns a restaurant.
Oh, Miss Chacha. Oh, sorry. She moved. We now live here.
My God. Do you have an idea where she moved to?
No, I don't. I'm sorry.
Do you know anybody I can ask?
There's nobody at home, and I do not know who you can ask.
All right, thank you.
Wait. I think I know where she sells food. So this is where she sells food.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate it.
You're welcome. So?
I'll wait.
You cannot wait till tomorrow Monday. Today is Sunday.
I'll just wait.
Okay. So, my parents are not home. And I won't mind if you come and spend the night with me. And I'm very sure my brother will not mind either. Is that okay?
My daughter. You will come by yourself.
Abba.
Auntie.
What happened?
I did not have anywhere else to go. I tried to find you.
You must have used the old address I gave you. But is everything okay in the village? It's okay. Ruth, you're safe now. That's what's important.
Your mother again today.
What about?
About you, of course. We spoke about you starting school here, and I like the idea, don't you?
It's fine. I know she doesn't care about me.
Why would you say such a thing?
If she does, then why am I starting school here?
Hey!
Are there no schools at the big city?
And you're starting school next week. And I think I am done here.
Can I go to Mildred's, please?
Okay. Oh, but wait.
care. Have fun. And be careful.
Thank you.
What?
Oh my goodness. You're such an ugly baby.
Stop. I was so cute. See, now I'm only kidding. All pictures are really fun, aren't they?
Kind of.
Who is this? That's Ikule, my stubborn brother.
Handsome too, right?
You! Stop! I'm here with my friend. See.
Where's your manners? Introduce me to your friend. Come on.
Over my dead body.
Hey, I'm Ikule. Nice to meet you.
Stop. She does not want to know
she
you.
She wants to talk to me.
Ikule, must you sweet talk every girl you see on your way? So,
here we go. What's your name?
Leave. So, where are you going to?
Do you want me to go or you want me to stay? Make up your mind.
I made up my mind. But I need to know where you're going to.
Mind your business now. Will you?
Fine. Told you. Very stubborn. So, this is our big sister. And
don't know me like this, please. Let me buy ice cream.
No, not interested.
Okay, can I at least sleep with you?
No, I'm fine on my own.
You know I do this every day, right?
Seriously?
I'm just sitting with you, nothing.
You promise?
Across my eyes.
How was school today? Do you want me to change my mind?
No! I was just keeping to my promise. But to answer your question, I think school should be banned. Such a horrible place. Oh my goodness. What do you think? You have a nice joint there.
Auntie.
Who was that boy?
That's Ikule, Mildred's brother.
What does he want with you?
He's just a friend, Auntie.
Mm-hmm. That's how it starts. By the way, how was school today?
Such a horrible place. I think you should be banned.
Oh, child. It'll be better tomorrow, okay?
I'm only joking, Auntie. School was fine.
Oh. Oh, no, Auntie, girl.
What is it? Don't you like the food?
No, I like it. It's great.
You know, I don't know much about boys your age, but I know they are dangerous. So you have to be very careful. I will not tell you not to talk to them, but don't do what she don't have to do. You know, there are certain things you have to do only when you get married. Oh, and I want to see him.
Auntie.
I'm serious. Unless you want me to tell your mother.
Like she cares.
You know, you should really stop talking about your mother like that. She loves you. She cares about you so much. And she's going to come for you.
When? Probably when I'm old enough to be on my own and I don't need her anymore.
When the time is right. She'll come for you. She loves you. Eat your food. See you a big panda. Thanks, Mama.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're very beautiful.
Please, queer, stop.
But it's true.
Just stop.
Are you my girlfriend?
No. We are friends, and I like it like that.
But I like you very much.
I like you too, but I don't want a boyfriend. Ekule, what are you doing?
I'm going to kill myself if you don't accept to be my girlfriend.
Please don't.
Then accept.
So you're trying to say that if I don't accept to be your girlfriend, you're seriously going to jump?
You don't believe me.
Really? And more?
You're getting better at this every day.
Do you like me?
Of course. It's beautiful.
You can have it. It's yours.
What am I supposed to do with this?
You said you like it.
Thank you.
I have something better for you.
It better be sweet. Thank you. You really know how to make me happy. Ekule, what's wrong? Ekule, you know you can talk to me about anything. What's wrong?
It's been 2 years. 2 years, Abo. That's enough time for you to trust me by now.
Agbo!
So what? You will never do it.
Not until I get married.
Let's get married then.
I'm only 16.
So what? We like each other very much. That's all that matters. Don't you trust me?
I do.
Then what's the issue?
Ekule, this is different.
You need to relax.
Oh.
just a nightmare. Don't need to panic. You're burning up. Let me get you some water.
Girl, I feel like we are lucky. Even though my parents don't have like others do, they give us everything we want. My mom even told me that when they gave birth to me, they were so happy because they already had a son. God, I'm so lucky. And I miss them. I want them to come soon. Are you okay? Sorry.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Are you pregnant?
What? No.
When last did you see your period? So for how long are you going to keep it away from everybody?
I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I need time. I need time to process everything. I need time to think.
That is what you don't have. Time. Neither do you have so many options. It's either you're keeping it, or you get rid of it. But either ways, you are still going to tell Ikole about it.
Are you out of place already?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
She don't look all right.
Auntie, I promise I'm fine.
What happened? What's going on? It's been a week I haven't laid eyes on you. Have I done anything wrong?
I've been busy.
Busy with what?
Sorry, I have to go.
Agbo. Agbo.
You think this is easy for me to deal with, don't you?
If I say I understand or even imagine what you're going through right now, then I'll be telling a lie. I'm involved in this already. It's been 3 months. 3 months.
I'll tell Ekule when the time is right.
Oh, yes. He will tell Ekule when the time is right. When, Agbo, when? Listen. If you don't tell Ekule, I'll tell him. I swear.
Tell me what?
What's she talking about? You can't even look at me in the eyes. What's going on?
I'm pregnant.
That's not even possible. I mean, we did it once.
Does that matter?
Yeah, you should, right?
Don't be naive.
So what will you do?
Me?
Come on. You get rid of your right.
I hope you're thinking about the dangers involved in abortion. It's risky.
Look, risky or not risky, I'm not ready to be a father.
Neither am I ready to be a mother.
Exactly.
I don't want to die.
You have to do it. My parents will kill me.
What are you saying? That you don't care about my life?
Look, if you're not ready to get rid of that pregnancy, count me out. I'm not ready to be part of it.
I can't do this on my own.
Then get rid of it.
I'm scared.
Then you have your answer. Good luck.
Ekule! Ekule! Ekule!
Who did this to her?
I don't know. She did not tell me.
But did you know she was pregnant?
Let me go and call the doctor.
did you do this to yourself? Your mother trusted me with you. What do I tell your mother?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disappoint you. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything will be fine.
I trusted you with my daughter.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I think it's time. I know you're disappointed in me, and you probably don't trust me anymore. But she's fine here. Think of her school.
I trust you. Whatever happened to her isn't your fault.
Then let me take care of her. You don't need a teenager in your hands right now. What of your husband? Will he accept her? What will he think?
All these years, all I wanted was a child to make this family complete.
Honey, I can explain.
You can explain what? You can explain what, huh? Listen to me. You had a child, and you kept her a secret from me? Huh? Arthur!
Please calm down. Please.
When I get back home, I don't want to see you here.
Onike? 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 Are you alright?
My husband is going to be fine. Any man that says no to my daughter says no to me. He is a good man. And we've come a long way. Listen. This is not about you or Agbo. This is about me. I've been running away for so long. Running from my responsibilities. This is a sign from God and I'll be a fool if I do not listen. Thank you so much for being there for her. It's time I try to be a good mother to her as well, even though I do not deserve it.
You do. You do. See, this is your chance. So take it. Take it. You'll be fine.
This is my daughter, Agbo.
You mean our daughter? Come, Agbo.
Yes.
That's a beautiful name.
Thank you.
I want you to know that no matter what you've been through, tonight, here, now, everything comes to an end. Okay? Welcome home.
Into my name. That's not my brand name. Face it as Ladina. And then boom.
I'm so proud of who you've become. You're such a champion. You didn't let this life suck you in like it did me.
Why don't you let me take you to the hospital? I don't like seeing you like this.
What I have has no cure. I've decided to make peace with myself.
What are you talking about? There is no disease that is incurable.
Well, this one is.
I don't understand.
Me neither. On a lighter note, how is marriage treating you?
I'm doing very well.
That's good to know. I told your husband the last time I saw him that if he lays a finger on you, I'll cut it.
Oh.
It's so bad, I can't even laugh.
You will get better. Just have a little faith.
I want you to take care of yourself, Onik. There's only one life to live. Live it well. Make better choices. Don't let anyone tell you what or what not to do. Thankfully, you have your beautiful daughter with you now. God has been faithful. Oh, he has been faithful. Don't forget to always thank him like you've always done. You're the only family I have now, and I love you so much. Don't cry. Don't cry, my friend. I lived a good life. I mean, a few regrets here and there, but hey, life is good. Come in.
With death. Looks like you need some food. Here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. No way, I still care about you, okay?
Agbo. Agbo.
Yes.
You have a letter.
Thank you.
Dear Agbo, hope this letter meets you well. For me, I am doing so well. Everyone in my family is doing great. Why did you take so long to write to me? By the way, I need you to tell me everything about the big city. How are the boys? I know they are cuter than village boys. And stylish too. I can't wait to read from you again. I miss you so much. Remember our dreams of one day getting married and having kids. Anyways, I am really happy you are with your mother now. See, I told you everything will be fine one day. I still remember everything we talked about.
Sorry, I didn't know you were standing there.
Sorry about that. I didn't mean to startle you. Who is that?
Who? Oh, the letter. It's my friend from the village.
I see. Carry on then. Didn't mean to interrupt.
Do you want anything?
Nothing at all. Thank you.
When will I ever see you again?
What are you doing?
I want to watch TV.
Keep it down, okay? And don't stay up too late.
Okay, Ma. Good night.
Good night.
Where are you coming from?
I thought you were sleeping.
I don't understand this. You spend all day outside and you spend all night outside.
Honey, I'm just trying to bond with my daughter.
Your daughter?
You know I don't mean it like that.
I don't like this. I don't like this one bit.
Honey, what are you saying? You mean I cannot go out anymore?
So now I am stupid.
I didn't say that.
I don't have sense. I'm stupid now.
I didn't say that.
So what are you saying? What exactly are you saying? To go inside.
Yes. How are you doing?
I know what you're thinking, sitting there judging me. But you don't know what I've been through. I am who I am today because of him.
Is that why you want to let him kill you first? What are you afraid of? Because you think he loves you.
He loves me, I know it. He loves me.
Oneke, a man like your husband loves nobody but himself. I'm sorry, but it's the truth. You have to live while you still can. At least for the sake of your daughter. She needs you now more than ever. Please.
You don't know him like I do. You don't know anything. You don't understand.
Oneke, please listen to me.
You need to stay out of our business.
Oneke.
Oneke?
You know, I was thinking, if you're bored at home, you can always follow me to the shop. I feel like it's going to be a good way for you to enjoy your holidays.
I was thinking of taking holiday classes instead.
Oh, okay. That's good. Has it started yet?
No, it starts next week.
I don't think that's a good idea. I think holidays are for students to stay at home and help their families.
What is wrong with her going for holiday classes? I feel like she can do whatever she wants. Besides, what is here for her to do at home? Of course, dear, you can go. Anything you need, just let me know, okay?
Thanks, Ma. May I be excused?
Of course. What is it, honey?
What do you think the problem is? For the last couple of months, I've been wondering if I am still the head of this family.
Of course, honey.
Then what are you...
close to me, I'll scream.
You don't have to do that, okay? It hasn't gotten to that.
my dear. All these things happen to you for a reason. God knows why. And it's going to provide solutions to your problems. You just need to do is pray and have faith. Prayer is the master key that opens all doors. I know it. I've been there, so I can tell you for free.
No, Pastor. I don't think I can take it anymore. What did I do? What sin did I commit? Is God trying to punish me for something I did in my past life or what?
No, 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 no. Don't think like that. No. God does not punish his children now. Why didn't you tell your mother that he was looking at you differently? I mean, seductively.
I don't know. I wasn't sure what to make of it, but I guess I'm going to tell her as soon as she comes back.
No, you won't do that. Let's keep this to ourselves. All right? Just let me handle this. And everything will be fine. I promise. And taking your own life will not solve anything. Your life is God's gift to you. You have no right to take it. I'll talk to your father and everything will be fine. Your mother is happily married, and talking to her about this will cost her her marriage. And you don't want that, do you? Good. All right. As Christians, we lay this before God and hand it over. So let's pray. Our God and our Father, we thank you. I present your daughter before you. Provide solutions in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Agbo, what are you doing? I've been calling you. Have you been crying?
No, I'm fine.
No, no, no. Talk to me. Talk to me. What's going on?
I'm fine. No cause for alarm. I just miss my friends sometimes.
See, I understand, okay? I understand, but time is going to heal all wounds, okay?
Some wounds are so deep, even time doesn't stand a chance. But still, I hope. Mother, why did you call me?
You did not serve your father's lunch. What was that about?
I'm sorry, but that man is not my father. And as from today, he gets his own bloody lunch.
Look, honey, I want to apologize for Abbo's behavior. Something is going on with that girl. She's not acting right.
Look, there's no reason for you to apologize, okay? You didn't raise the child. It's not your fault.
What does that mean?
Look, this girl has seen all sorts growing up. You're not the one who raised her. It's not your fault. She can't act normal. I've noticed some things with her behavior, but I just didn't want to bother you.
Bother me? This is our daughter we're talking about. What else did she do?
Agbo has been trying to seduce me.
Seduce? Impossible. No.
I'm a grown man. I can tell when a woman is trying to seduce me.
Impossible. I don't want to believe it. You're supposed to be her father.
But do you think that that's how she sees me? Look, I don't like this any more than you do. But it's the truth. There's only one thing that can be done. But I need you to promise me one thing. That you will not confront her with this. Okay? Trust me. God is watching over us. Every one of us.
Hey, Ma.
What do you want?
To help out, as usual.
I don't need your help. You can go.
Ma, what do you mean?
You should be given an award for this performance. I don't blame you for your actions. I blame myself. I should have listened to my husband when he asked me to let you stay at my friend's place. But how would I have known that my own daughter would be so evil?
Ma, I still don't know what you're talking about.
Get out of my sight. Get out! Go! I don't want you. Nobody wants you. Go.
Ayo, abseka biyo mano. The darkness is over. Your canvas is torn. You can stop crying now. Jump the galaga no creeping away. You can wipe your eyes. You can stop crying now.
Agbo. Agbo.
Get out.
Calm down. Calm down. I'm not here for trouble.
Why? Why are you destroying my life? Turning my mother against me? You know she's everything I have in this world. And you're turning her against me.
Listen to me, girl. And you listen to me good. If you want everything to go back to how it was before, all you have to do is give me what I want. Everything can go back to being peaceful and loving. Why are you acting as if you've not done this before? This is not your first time. I can make you feel like a real woman. Make you feel good.
What do you want from me? My body? What is it you see in me that my mother doesn't have? You were supposed to be a father to me. Instead, you're sexually attracted to me. Somebody you're supposed to call your daughter.
I'm going to give you everything you want. And I hope you like it.
No, stop. Stop. What is wrong with you? Stop. Are you crazy?
Don't you want my body anymore? Well, this is me. Come and get it, you animal. This is me. Come and get it. This is me. Come and get it, you animal.
I am sorry. I can't believe you kept quiet to protect me. Why? Why, Agbo? I am your mother. I should be the one protecting you. I'm so sorry. There is no amount of words that I could use to make you know how sorry I am. Please forgive me.
I came to you, Mom. You were supposed to believe me.
I'm sorry.
I was your daughter.
I do not deserve you. I do not deserve to be your mother. I'm not a good mother. I'm so sorry.
You should have believed me. For what? For what?
I know.
For what? What? He came to you. I came to you. You sent me away. I came to you. I was your daughter.
Give me one more chance and I promise you, nothing, nothing on this earth will ever hurt you.
You can wipe your eyes. You can stop crying now.
Oh, my sweet baby, my sweet baby.
Nah.